Africa Short Time, I saw it short here. I am here to tell you that colours are not real. You may think, well, I can see them. Seeing is believing. Yeah, but that also means sometimes you'll be wrong. In a lot of cases, like optical illusions are a great example. Because you can actually figure out that that is 100% true. At least to you, what you think it's 100% true. Because this is 100% true that colours are not real. I don't have enough time to explain why. So, yeah, just know that.